further down when you touch
that. 118 pounds I can get for.
Cabin crew doors to you, automatic and cross check. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on. It is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you're wearing a face mask,
flight manager, and it is my pleasure to welcome you all aboard today. A special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening overhead lockers, please take care as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. To connect and join the VA Wi-Fi network, visit shop.va.com to discover the packages available. All phones should be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers. Please note, video and phone calls are not permitted at any time during the flights. The seat power is available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs are switched off. Very shortly, we will be starting our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we will be offering your choice of meal and drinks from the bar. In Euro Traveller, we will be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by our Speedway Cafe service. Pre-purchased items will be served first, followed by onboard purchases. If you would like to purchase from a selection of Speedway Cafe items on today's flight, please connect to the VA Wi-Fi and visit shop.va.com to discover the items available, or refer to the menu card in your seat pocket. As part of our VA Better World initiative, you can now purchase a contribution to carbon offsets for £2.50 or donate to our charity partnership Flight Start. We invite you now to make yourself at home and enjoy our hospitality. If there is anything that my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable to London Heathrow's Terminal 5, then please let us know. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy this very short 55-minute flight with British Airways today.